I've known Ellie for 5 years now, and we met at the very first Sam Houston orientation in the summer, so we were the nerds that went to the very first orientation.
I've actually known Kyle and Ellie for a little while. Kyle and I were roommates together, so got to see them together as a married couple for the past probably, 4 or 5 years.
I feel a bit responsible for this wedding because he caught the garter at my wedding and she caught the bouquet, and then 2 weeks later he proposed. God put you in my life for a reason, and I love you so much. Ellie, I know that he's always going to make you happy and always going to be very supportive of you and be there when you need her and love you with all of her heart. I've been spending all my time just thinking about you.
I, Kyle Allen Kottwasser, take you, Ellie Theodora Bitsios, be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish as long as we both shall live.
There I was again tonight, forcing laughter, faking smiles, same old tired, lonely place.
I, Ellie Theodora Bitsios, take you, Kyle Allen Kottwasser, to be my husband.
Your eyes whispered, have we met? Across the room, your silhouette starts to make its way to me.
Ellie, this ring is a sign of my love and faithfulness, which I give to you as an outward pledge and a symbol of my promise.
Kyle, this ring is a sign of my love and faithfulness, which I give to you as an outward pledge and a symbol of my promise.
You're perfect together. I know that you're always going to be taken care of, and you're always going to keep her safe, and that you're always going to love her.
By the authority of God and the laws of the state of Texas, I pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Let no one divide those whom God has united. I will not be shaken.
I'm excited for you both, and everyone in this room is here because they love you, and we're so excited, and congratulations.
Just some advice from a married man myself. Ellie, you don't have to worry about anything. Whatever you say, you're right. So, and Kyle, for yourself, get ready for your new vocabulary. It's going to be, you're right, I'm sorry, and I love you.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough.
Everyone Mr. else and Mrs. Kyle Crawford, ladies and gentlemen. man, let's get a huge round of applause.
Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your head gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the bomb, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know, oh, oh, you don't know you're beautiful. If only you saw what I can see, you'd understand why I want you so desperately. Right now I'm looking at you and I can't believe. You don't know, oh, oh, you don't know you're beautiful. I love my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your head gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know, oh, oh, you don't know you're beautiful. If only you saw what I can see, you'd understand why I want you so desperately. Right now I'm looking at you and I can't believe. You don't know, oh, oh, you don't know you're beautiful.
One more time, ladies and gentlemen, huge round of applause for our newlyweds.
LA, just want to say you look very beautiful tonight, and Kyle's a very lucky man to have you.
Just thank you all for, you know, I know a lot of people come from really far away just to come here and share this special day with us. And like I said, have a good time.
Party rock! Let's go!
Party rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time,
yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Woo.
Everybody just have a good time.
Clap.
Party rock is in the house tonight.
Oh.
Everybody just have a good time.
To your health, to your marriage, to your love, and, you know, to your longevity. So, cheers.